Hello friends, welcome to Queen Bee Paradise. Today's video is yet another exciting video. It's a home decor shopping haul. I'm planning to do a living room makeover at my home, so I purchased a few decorative items, so I thought I'll share it with you so you will also get an idea on these products. Before getting started, subscribe to Queen Bee Paradise and hit the bell so you won't miss any new videos from this channel. The first product is this crystal lotus candle holder. I purchased this from dmart. See how pretty it looks. It's just glowing. It was available in few other colors as well, but this golden yellow was very attractive, so I picked this one. You can just place a tea light candle like this. I felt for this quality, the price is very reasonable. I just paid ₹179 for this. The second product is an interesting product. It is a color changing cushion. My family just like this cushion a lot, especially my kids are loving it. It keeps them busy for hours together. I got this from Amazon for ₹299, and just because it keeps my kids busy, I feel it's totally worth it. I will ensure to leave the product links in the description box for your reference. Next product is the tea light candles that is again purchased from Amazon. I paid ₹199 for the set of 25 candles. I feel it's reasonable. The remaining products that I'm going to be showing you in this video was purchased from home center. Recently, we had visited the home center store on March 8th, that is on International Women's Day. As soon as we entered the store, this majestic lotus hanging decor attracted me so much. I just went and checked the material. It was very heavy. I thought it is brass and it is going to cost few thousands. But when I checked the price, I was very surprised. It was ₹499. The next thing I did was I forced my husband to buy me a gift for Women's Day. And I just love this. How is this first gift, friends? Isn't it looking pretty? So next time when you visit home center, try and get a forced gift for yourself too. And this is not an offer price. It is available for ₹499 throughout the year. On the same day, we bought this butterfly wall decor for my daughter as well. It is a set of 12 butterflies. It comes with these stickers for mounting and it can be used as wall decor like this. The MRP was ₹295, but on that particular day, there was a 50% off on this product and we paid around ₹150 for this. For the quality that they offer, I felt it is very cheap. Next, I bought these two packs of potpourri. I just love the color combination. It is just dried flowers with added fragrance. So it serves as a decor and a room freshener. The price was very reasonable. I paid around ₹70 per pack. The next few products that I'm going to be showing you in this video was also purchased from home center, but not now, a few months back. I bought them from a home center store in Coimbatore on a clearance sale. The offers were really good, so I thought I'll show them so that you'll also get an idea about these clearance sales that would happen in home center. So this decor piece is again a candle holder. The color and this dangling is so pretty. It has a provision to place a candle in it. The MRP is ₹295. I got this on a buy one get one offer, so I picked these two colors. They look so pretty, right? For me, they are looking like two Indian brides. Next comes this golden Buddha face. It's a very nice decor. It's a kind of breakable material. I think it is made up of clay, but it looks like brass. The MRP was ₹595, but again, I got this on a 50% off on the clearance sale. Next comes this pretty dancing Ganesha idols. This is also breakable material but looking like brass. The MRP was ₹295 each, but I got this on buy one get one offer. They are so pretty. I had already displayed it for few months now, but it still looks very new. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. I will post the living room makeover video soon. So stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.